What's up, YouTube and Twitch? We're streaming today to the DavidChi88 Twitch account. And this is the Crazy Italian YouTube channel. In the last episode, we were in the Hunter's Nightmare of the Bloodborne DLC, the old Hunters, in the Hunter's Nightmare section. And we were having trouble with one particular enemy, so we're gonna go back and try to beat him. He's a really large guy with, I guess, a big axe or something, and he has a really large reach. And when he hits you, and he basically one-shots you, kills me at my health level. I'm level 94, I believe. And so I saw some other guys were playing. They were like level 120 or above. So here we go. Between the last episode and this one, I just went back and picked up my souls. Just wanted to see. I'm gonna try this hammer out instead of the sword. I'm gonna try the hammer out on this enemy. Let's try it on this hunter up here. bigger weapon work. I had to use a lot of potions, but blood vials, but I got 6 back, okay. I penned it. There's a sleeping guy there that I guess you can fight later, maybe? If you get the Ligarius or Loginus or something skull later, I think. Let's see, which way do I go now? That's not a door. I don't know where to go. Oh, wrath. Well, I'm not sure. Let's look around here. There's nowhere to go over here. What about this side? Yeah, there's somewhere to go over here. Okay. Is there something else that I missed by running through there? See, will these things shoot at me now that there's no one manning them? Oh, there's... must be a pressure plate or something there. That must be a pressure plate right there. Well, I don't see any goodies, so I'm just gonna go on. Those little black circles on the ground are pressure plates. Thank you. guys there than I thought, and they some kind of bomb at me. Let's hope I don't have to fight that big guy again, but I think I know better how to fight him now. I don't have any Molotov cocktails for some reason. There we go. Again. Well, that went a little better that time. Twin bloodstone shards, that's always good. Okay, this doesn't go anywhere, so let's go up. Something down there. Delayed Molotov. Should I jump down there or go this way first? Oh, wait a minute. Where was that spot? Should I go down the stairs or go down here? Hunter top hat. Cold blood, damp blood gem. Why is it backing away to where the other one is? was tough. We used a lot of fluid vials. Is this the way I came from?
You're a hunter with your sanity, aren't you? Must have taken a wrong turn then, eh? Well, we're more alike than you think. This is the hunter's nightmare. Where hunters end up when drunk with blood. You've seen them before. Aimless, wandering hunters slavering like beasts. This is what the poor fools have to look forward to. So, don't be brash. Turn back before it's too late. Unless you've something of an interest in nightmares. Oh yes, I see. You sense a secret within the nightmare and cannot bear to leave it be. As if the spirit of Bergenworth lives on within you. Such inquisitive hunters will relish the nightmare. But beware. Secrets are secrets for a reason, and some do not wish to see them uncovered. Especially when the secrets are particularly unseemly. Beware. Secrets are secrets for a reason, especially when the secrets are...
Okay. I don't know, that looks like a boss door to me. I'm not sure if it is or not. I'm gonna try to summon someone to help me. Coming up right on 29 or 30 minutes. I'm gonna see if I can summon someone here. I don't know if this is the right spot to be summoning someone. Probably not, but I don't know how many people are playing this DLC. Well, I don't seem to be summoning anyone. I'm going to go ahead and open this door. Well, I think I'm going to go back and explore the area a little more that I came from. Because I think I might have missed some areas. Constable's gloves. Okay, well, at least I found something. That was worth coming out of there. It looks like you just get stuck down there. Looks like too far to fall. Better be good. Constable's trousers. Well, I used up like 5 blood vials. Yeah. do you get that? I saw people playing this in the demo of this game. This is a difficult section. So I summoned someone. I don't know which way to go. I wonder if I should summon someone again. I got to light a lamp. Think I'll travel back to the... Why can't I travel back to the hunter's dream from this lamp. Let's see what's down here. Like a boss battle. Killed me. I was stun locked. I couldn't roll away from him, I guess. I was trying to roll away so I could use a blood vial to increase my health. Let's ring a bell again. Come on, guys. Let's get some cooperation going on. I'm not sure if I was locked on to the boss, Ludwig the Accursed, or not. Maybe that's why I was having trouble moving away from him, because I was locked on. I don't know. I should have rolled away, but maybe I was bumping into one of the other players, or the boss was hitting me, so I couldn't roll. Well, that didn't go too good. I couldn't see myself. I can't tell where I am versus where the monster is versus the other guys. Let's try this again. Discovered the chime of a small resonant bell. Confederate Empty Feet Andy has arrived. I enjoy playing with these other people. You don't have to talk to them, but ooh, you got like the, I think that's probably the moonlight sword that you get in this DLC. Well, that Cthulhu guy grabbed me. That wasn't any good, so I lost all my souls. Because I died twice in a row. That made me feel pretty stupid. But there were two of those big guys together right there. Those guys have got a reach, like when you try to jump, like what I normally do with a big enemy is when he starts to swing, I just roll like that right past him, and then he misses. But these guys have like such a big swing that they catch on like the backswing or something, even though you roll past them, or they're so wide that you roll like into them and you get stuck or something. Well, come on, let's find a couple of players. Since this is over an hour long recording, I'm gonna stop the recording here and start a new recording.